one of the residents of the Loveland Station campground. We're experiencing problems out back with our pond going over. We're losing our fish to the flood. Isn't that a bummer?
Yeah, this morning it was bad here this morning over the interstate. Everything. It's receded like 6 foot since then. Yeah, that cop car down there would have been underneath water. You can see where the shit goes across the highway up there? That's where the water line was.